is occupied with the forces of the Dominion. The emanations of the Chrysalis have called even more of our enemies to Char.
These tools shall be eradicated by your hand, Zeremat. For you grow more cunning with each passing battle. Indeed, you are a testament to my will and the fury of the Swarm. Yet first must you stay your wrath and watch over the Chrysalis a while longer, for the very hour of the Sleeper's rebirth is at hand, and soon my greatest creation shall be loosed.
Stay frosty and keep your eyes peeled for our target. Remember, not only are we up against the Zerg here, but our old pal General Duke may be creeping around too. Let's hope this trip wasn't a big mistake.
Yeah. Complete.
harvesting gas. Forces are under attack. We require more Vespin gas. Evolution complete. We require more Vespin gas. Forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. We require more Vespin gas. We require more Vespin gas. Gas.
To an extent. I'm far more than I once was, Jake. You shouldn't have come here.
But the dreams. I dreamed you were still alive, that somehow you were calling to me.
I was. While I was in the chrysalis, I instinctively reached out to you and Arcturus telepathically. Apparently, Arcturus sent Duke here to reclaim me. But that was then, Jim. I'm one of the Zerg now, and I like what I am. You can't imagine how this feels.
So, what? Are you gonna kill me now, darling?
That is certainly within my power. But you're not a threat to me, Jim. Be smart. Leave here now, and never seek to confront the Zerg again.
Doesn't look like I have much choice.